Sports. It's in the game.
La Liga is the competition that we're featuring in our match today. I'm Martin Tyler. Hello to you all. Alan Smith is with me. It is a brilliant, brilliant fixture. It's always been that way. Other factors as well as football involved in the rivalry here, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Well, what an atmosphere inside this stadium, and what a match we should have. Star-studded lineups here in front of us.
If Real Madrid come calling to any top player in any other club in any other country in the world, the answer is usually yes, please, isn't it?
Difficult, almost impossible to turn them down, to pull on that white kit. What an honour.
Didier Copa d'Ozue is the referee today. Barcelona got the game underway. Karim Benzema. Now he can cross it.
The shot's on! He's kept it out.
That is a corner for Real Madrid. Oh, in goes the cross. Pressure on, another corner. And here's the shot. Very good stop here. Can't get it away. Corner again. Shot up. Bounce back off the post. And there it is, the opening goal. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Real Madrid in front. Here's a chance to attack. Robert Lewandowski. David Alaba. Modric. Robert Lewandowski. Very weak challenge. And he bangs it away. Barcelona get the throw. Sergio Busquets. Can he score here?
Here's a chance!
And it's in, the equaliser. Just about got into the back of the net and the goal. That's a goal well worth analysing again. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. He's given the penalty.
That's an excellent penalty.
Without turning her hair, he made it look easy.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Able to make a good... possession in the midfield area. Robert Lewandowski. Jordi Alba. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Trying to clip it to a teammate unsuccessfully. Robert Lewandowski. Looking for some support, being moved around nicely. And now the shot! Missed it. Toni Kroos. Very good passing from this team.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual...
Modric!
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Robert Lewandowski. Karim Benzema. That's how to tackle. Real Madrid given the throw here. That could open them up. Safety first there. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema, who feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. And the time to be added on is just 1 minute. Robert Lewandowski. Well, that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Well, the big moment of the first half probably was the penalty award, the penalty that was converted and helped the team to have this half-time lead.
Yeah, they got a bit of help from the ref, but give them credit, they got themselves into the box. It was a good move that led to the penalty.
Well, this will be interesting. Changes now for both teams. Very good first half, thoroughly enjoyable, and Real Madrid leading as we start the second half. Swerved a bit at the end, it might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post, into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Robert Lewandowski. Modric. Karim Benzema.
He's got his shot off now. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
The throw in for Real Madrid. Modric. And they've got their new man ready, Barcelona, to make the change. Fabulous clearance.
Here's a chance for Real Madrid.
Robert Lewandowski. Karim Benzema. Now he's looking for support.
Modric!
Right down the slot for the goalkeeper. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Robert Lewandowski. And he bangs it away.
Space for the shot. And there it is for Real Madrid. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Different angle on it here. 4-1 is the scoreline. Real Madrid have the ball. Barcelona get the throw. And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Barcelona awarded the throw here. It's going to be two changes here. There goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Headed down to a teammate. He's made the save. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. David Alaba. Oh, he's totally done the defender. Corner kick coming up. Robert Lewandowski. Well, free kick given. Karim Benzema. Getting set at the corner. Shots on here, and they managed to score here. No mercy here for the opposition. Another goal, and they will be hoping that there's no more to come. It's one-sided beyond belief.
Yeah, talk about hitting a man while he's down. And I think most of the players out there are trying to get on the score sheet now.
The score here, remember, 5-1. Robert Lewandowski.
Oh, nicely done. Now the shot.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
And shoots! Terrific stop.
And there it is over.